the Heat, man, they look like the proverbial hot team you don't want to face right now, Shams.
Yeah, no question. Jimmy Butler is playing at a high level on both ends of the floor. Last night, his shot clearly was not going, but he did everything else in his power to will that Miami team. Bam Adebayo had a big second half. And, you know, Brad Stevens is going to have to make some adjustments here with his lineup, with his defensive adjustments. There's going to be changes that need to be made going into game three. We'll see what that is. Gordon Hayward is continuing to make progress to potentially return. And those are the two things that the Celtics need to identify. This Marcus Smart, Jaylen Brown incident, this is not something that's ideal that these guys want, but it's something that happened, and they need to move forward. But Miami clearly has the edge right now and has a 2-0 lead.
Go ahead and ask the questions of Sham that you got in my ear, Chris.
Yeah, Shams, last night the Heat went zone, and it just totally discombobulated the Celtics, kind of the same way Toronto and Nick Nurse went zone and kind of did the same thing. Like, why is that an issue for Boston, playing against a zone like that?
Great question. Just not able to make out shots when teams go zone. Like, the Raptors did it to them, and now Miami did them. They're not able to get the ball in the middle of the floor. And that might be a tactical adjustment that Brad Stevens needs to make going into game three. You know, talking to people around the team, that is something that they looked at, that we need to figure out a way to match up against the zone. And so that remains to be seen. How will Brad Stevens get a player on the middle of the floor and get outside shooting? Perhaps Gordon Hayward's return could alleviate that as well.
What do you think? Do you think he comes back? Do you think we see him? Because they were down 0-2, and they're just saying, let's go, Gordon. Let's go. What do you think?
I don't know if it'll be game three, but Gordon Hayward is planning to return at some point this series. It could be game four. You know, it's interesting, Rich, the game three to game four. Game three is going to be Saturday tomorrow. Game four is going to be Wednesday. So if he wants to use those extra days, he can, but there is an expectation that he will be back on the floor at some point.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.